love that boat.
Thank you.
brought that girl home from the bar,
really,
man.
Even really know how to check my email.
I know she was a skank. I was drunk as hell, man.
Hey,
I'm really, really sorry.
What? No.
That's incredible.
Hop in.
Let's find someplace nice and romantic.
I don't think so.
You had your chance. I'm out of here.
Damn!
480 on,
Hey, asshole! Remember me?
And a few beers. Todd and Rex are up for something.
You looking to get fired on or what?
Yeah,
you're
I know.
Meat.
I'll see you there after I grab something.
Listen,
eat.
Cat.
That shit relieves stress, bro. Finish smoking that shit and call me back.
Get here as soon as possible.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
Thank you.
Are y'all on Space Street Promenade?
Well, ain't it just a small world?
It's all good!
Sorry I'm such a downer. I just feel paralyzed by my financial situation.
Hey, my love. Did you call earlier?
Tomorrow is your day. We do whatever you want, honey.
Why can't we hang out tomorrow?
What are you doing all the way out here?
Hey, look at this damn fool!
You could always dress up like a sexy secretary or something. No, this has nothing to do with you looking like Stacy from work. He's a goddamn mechanic.
Rockford Hills.
Sure thing, man. We're here.
Man, Tracy, yo, Amanda, you better not be not in my house.
Fuck you, Michael. Go away!
I'm paying that turd $150 an hour to fuck my wife in my own bed?
Michael, go away!
No, I'm sorry, bro. She said you had an arrangement.
You and I are gonna have an arrangement. I'm gonna arrange your fucking funeral.
I'm really sorry, bro. I'll come to the session. I promise.
You are dead!
Fuck!
Dead! Come here! Ah! Fuck, man.
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
Yeah, I'm all away.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
truck yours?
Guy's doing some work for him. He'll get it back. Dead body hooked to it, but he'll get it back.
Oh, so we killing this dude?
You wish he was dead. Is that a problem?
Shit, a dog shouldn't shit in another dog's kennel.
Exactly. People been shitting in my kennel for too long. He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him. If I gotta go to a motel, she's gotta go to a motel. She's gonna go to a motel. Let her get crabs for a change.
You got crabs?
What? No, no.
Cause I like, shit on hand and shit, man.
No, not anymore. We got rules. Not in the house. Not guys I gotta look in the eye. Or pay for the privilege.
Oh, this dude's your employee? Now that's a line you don't cross, man.
For any kind of man it is.
Oh, fuck yeah. The limo has some strong-ass words with this little bitch.
Well, we're gonna communicate nice and clear. That's for shit sure.
Ain't you looking? Man, you been kind of reckless, homie.
It's this track here.
Hey! He in one of these fucking houses?
Yeah, keep your eye out. That's his car, right there. Little pricks up there, look.
Oh, shit, Coach doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt.
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man.
Banging married women's a hobby, not a fucking profession. There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull this deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand.
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand on your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud.
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. Yeah. My bad. Seriously.
Oh. How fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit!
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal! Whoa! Fuck!
Crazy. it, man. Fucking do it. Man, get some force on that motherfucker. Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Like that.
Whoa, man. Fuck.
Fuck him. And fuck his deck.
Hey, homie. I think you put a little more than a deck down.
That's a foolish man who builds his house on sand, baby.
Hey, man, I don't think my boy Matthew was thinking trucks when he wrote that shit.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! You! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified. Yeah.
Green light, not Madrazo. Fuck you.
Whoa, homie. Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. Man, you better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical. Chill out.
Hey man, that's a mean looking motherfucking essay right behind
you. Whoa, that was quick. Alright, help me deal with this.
Alright, I'll try. Let's move.
Santa Maria Jesus!
Got a piece? You think you can handle these guys? Where are we on this?
You gonna heat him up, bro?
I'll kill you, eh? Come back. Distract him for me. Die, motherfucker!
My mother is
fucked! Just die already!
I wasn't expecting this shit when I came over here.
Back off, assholes!
Look behind you.
Hey! We fight back, you cocks!
I will kill you out!
Hey, how you doing over there? You gonna shoot them too?
Come on, kid!
You gonna heat him up, bro? You in control of this, huh?
You wanna talk? Let's do it!
You gonna shoot him too?
It's a misunderstanding, motherfucker!
This what they were looking for?
You gonna heat them up, bro? You got this, Michael?
You wanna fight? Come on!
You gonna shoot him too?
Hey, motherfucker!
This is intense, dog.
Back up, you pricks!
You gonna heat him up, bro? Shoot him too.
Back off, assholes.
Mr. DeSanta! What the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Give me a phone! No! You're a dead one! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Green light! Green light! Madrazo! Fuck you!
Whoa! Home! Martin? Martin Madrazo?
That's what she said.
Damn, dude's a kingpin, homie. And you better hope.
I ain't hoping anything. Chick was hysterical. Chill out.
That coach should be doing the Russian broad. Chick needs to chill the fuck out.
Dead man. Dead man.
Dead man.
But you did just pull her life apart, homie.
Yeah, I guess I did. All the more reason for coach to show her a good time.
Man, your ass. Man, your ass is crazy. You like a Ceylon shorty making up for lost time.
Oh, I've been at sea, all right. If they tell you that you want, kid, you don't need it.
Yeah? Like what?
Fast cars, big houses, beautiful women.
Man, you're talking from the perspective of privilege, homie. To a hungry dude like me, man, all that shit look good.
Hey, the hunger's the first thing you lose. When that goes, the hunger, the anxiety, you get sloppy, and you ain't worth a shit.
Man, what I just saw deal with the dude that's easy to do, but he used to. Man, you can teach me a few things, dog.
Yeah, lesson number one. Don't meet the mother of your children in a skin suit.
Man, I don't know, dog. Strip clubs.
Lesson number two. Don't expect her to fucking change. She'll be picking your pocket and rubbing up on other men until the day you die.
The advice I'm after is more work-related, homie.
This is total bullshit. to do something? Get rid of him!
Jesus!
What?
You gonna heat him up, bro?
What? Really? Oh, God! Oh, Jesus!
Back up, you pricks! All right, let's go back home. Wow, shit, you did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup. Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again. Screw the truck! Let's leave it!
Fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. Got a few knocks. You okay? You did good, kid.
Man, I'm cool, man. I mean, you, mentally.
Mentally? Oh, man, I'm fucking excellent. My heart ain't pumped like that in years. Oh, yes, fucking A, Bubba.
Man, you sound kind of manly. You just been greenlit by the Mexican underworld ambassador to Los Santos.
Trust me, we handled it. Whoever the fuck Martín Madrazo is, I've known worse.
He just handled a low-ranking crime.
We sit on it, we see what happens. Kid, there's no use second-guessing.
God, is this for real?
Insane!
Good, man.
Whoa. Woo!
Yeah. Doing something for a change.
Man, you know what? You are wasted sitting by that fucking pool, man.
You're right. I need to do something. Scotch and sunshine and sitting on my ass. Fuck that. I'm better than that.
Damn, Skip, homie. All that knowledge up there is withering and dying, dog. You don't pass that shit on, it's gone, homie. Man, shit. Bet you know some shit.
You wouldn't believe the shit I know.
Yeah? You taking some scores?
There was a time, that was all I did.
Shit, well, you know, I could tell you some shit, too.
Yeah, like what?
About the city I was born and raised in.
Now think about it.
Yeah, do that, man. This could be cool.
Shit is fire!
Hey, thanks for the today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh shit, I think we're about to find out.
Do you know who I am?
Do you know who I am?
Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License.
No, Franklin. Maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist, wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuilds, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Marietta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.